We're here to investigate a child abuse complaint.
I didn't call the police.
I did. She hit me with a belt.
Is that true, ma'am?
I found out from Daniel's teacher. He's been cutting class. When I asked him about it, he lied. So I hit him.
Come here, kid. How long ago did this happen?
A few hours ago.
How many times she hit you?
3. Whacked me right on the butt.
She hit you anywhere else?
No.
She hit you with her fist or another object?
No. Just the belt.
Has this happened before?
No.
All right, I'm going to take that belt and put it into evidence.
I've been like, acting out a little, and I felt like I had to... Am I going to jail?
You called the police on your mom because she disciplined you for ditching school.
That's child abuse. I've got rights.
Who told you that?
My friends.
Hit him again. You know what? You got some bad advice from your buddies in the playground, pal. You don't ever call the police on your mom. Had that been my mom, you'd be calling me from the floor. I gotta be back here again. Because you were ditching class, I'm gonna peel this big belt off, and I'm gonna hit you myself. You got it?
John.
Get inside. I'm gonna stay.